Get up, Ricky. Are you awake, dear?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, what's that for?
That's for being a big two-timer, you Cuban heel.
What?
Open your big cat's eyes and read this.
Hey, cut it out. Honey, cut it out, honey. Come on now. Cut it out. That's just a publicity story.
It is, huh?
Sure, my press agent put that in.
He did, huh?
Well, he has to keep my name in front of the public.
He does, huh?
Why, honey, I don't care anything about that new dancer.
Ha!
Oh, honey, you can trust me.
I can, huh?
Why, sure, I'm as faithful as an old dog.
Yeah, old Rover.
Oh, Lucy. You know I don't love anyone else but you. There's nothing between Rosemary and me, honey.
Cross your heart?
Well, I think I have a better way to convince you. Did that convince you?
What were we talking about?
I don't know. Oh, Rosemary.
Oh.
Honey, now, you gotta get used to those kind of stories. You know, they're gonna keep showing off as long as I'm in show business.
Well.
But look, honey, why don't you come down to the club and see for yourself?
Oh, no, that's not necessary.
Well, if there's any doubt in your mind at
all... No, none whatsoever. Come on, honey, you gotta get dressed. You'll be late for rehearsal.
Okay, Rosemary.
What?
I meant Lucy.
Yeah.
We have to go through the whole Saturday night show. Come on. Let's break it up. You're always talking about something. Come on, will you? We got a lot of work to do today. Playing cards, arguing about the salary, reading the racing form. Where is Rosemary? Is she late again?
No, she's getting into her costume for the Jezebel number.
All right. Well, let's take it at letter A, eh? And please, the first fellow who acts like he's playing in his sleep is going to get traded to Phil Spitalmi. Let's do it nice. Put a little pep into this. Here we go. All right.
Hi, Ricky.
Hi.
Is this okay?
That's great if we don't get rated. Listen, before we start on this number, I want to find out what happens in the first part of the dance. You know, when you go around me in the first part of the dance, how does it go?
Step, round.
And now what else? You go around here again?
And then I come back here.
And then you come back and you go again? Hi!
Oh, no!
Oh, see me and my big feet. I'm sorry, kid.
Gee, I hope I can get it fixed by... the show.
Well, I tell you what, give it to me and I'll have it fixed for you.
Oh, you're a doll. Well, I'll go and change before this thing tears some more.
All right.
I'll be back in a minute.